The energy vibration reading for the Taurus. So we're calling on the angels and guides to come in because we had a little negative energies that just came in. Okay, whatever is happening. So we have some negative energies that just come in. So here we go. I'm calling up on the universal angels, guiding angels of the Tauruses to come in. This is the fourth week of October. This week has two zodiac energy. Energy is fire, and the zodiac energy we have is air and water. So Monday and Tuesday is the air energy. Wednesday to Sunday is the water energy. So let's see. We're calling up on the angels and guides of the Tauruses, the light, the pure light, the universal angels and the ascendance masters to come in and show us the energy for the Taurus. Oh my god, the tower. Blip. So you guys have the tower. There's something that is coming to an end. You guys have the tower and you're going to be having a new start in your life. End of a karmatic situation. So you Tauruses that was dealing with some negative situations, whether or not you know it or not, there's an healing, because the tower is always the energy of the healing that is coming in. Okay, so that's what is going to be happening in this week for you Taurus. So let's move forward to see what's coming in on Monday. Monday, you have the Nine of Cups. Your wishes and your dreams are coming in about your materialistic situation. This is good, good, good. The energy of the moon. Listen to your intuition. And the Ace of Cups. So this is beautiful for you, Taurus. So something had to be removed out of your life so that something new comes in. And this is good because the Nine of Cups is always happiness and joy. It's always your wishes are coming true. And you can see that there's something that you wanted, whether a house, whether money, whether stability. It's coming in, okay? And the moon is here to let you guys know that it is going to be good. It is going to be good. It is the end of a negative situation that has been transpiring. New love is going to be coming in for you guys, okay? Two of Wands, an offer is going to be coming in. And we have the Ten of Wands in reverse because your materialistic world is going to be better. And we have the Ten of Cups. Okay, so this is unbelievable, wonderful for you Tauruses. I love this week for you guys. Okay, so whoever you Tauruses was dealing with, if you Tauruses was dealing with someone who is a Aries, Leo, or a Sagittarius over the age of 45, woo! Oh yeah. Oh yeah, yep, toodaloo, yep. Oh yeah, you know, this could be someone who is your father. This could be someone in who tries to play the power over you, who has been lying and deceitful, and the truth came out. The truth came out about this person that he has been very deceptive. The truth came out about this person that he has been very, very deceptive. Whoever this person is, it could be your boss, because I'm seeing the Emperor coming up. So we have the Tower energy with the King of Wands, and we're seeing the Emperor, which this could be a boss or an organization, but it's more of your boss or someone who was lying and deceiving, playing the power over you. It could be an ex-boss who has been trying to mess your life up. You know, sometimes we leave these negative situations and these people try to come back in our life and mess our lives up. But you're seeing that this person, whoever this King of Wands is, it's an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, his world is coming apart, okay? This is someone who tries to play the power over you. He comes up in someone in power, or he comes, for some people, he comes up in a prominent figure but they realize that he has been lying and being very deceiving. It could also be a lovers, because I'm seeing the lovers, that it could be a partner, that you have been in a relationship with someone who is a Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, 45 years and older. Whoever this person is, they're a little bit off, okay? So, let's look at your week. Wonderful day, Monday. Tuesday, the Empress, can't go wrong on Tuesday. The moon comes in. The moon comes in with the energy of your guides and angels who are protecting you. Some new love is going to be coming in. Expect this. It could be you're finding out that you're pregnant on Sunday. So, you know, align yourself with this. But first, an offer is going to be coming in. This offer is going to be an offer of a lifetime. It's something that you have been waiting on. This could be some money that was supposed to pay it out to you. This could be some help with your materialistic endeavor. But there's an offer that is coming in. It could be work coming in for you, but it's more of a materialistic. It says your dream house, your dream vacation. You're going to be having the money to do it. But this is something that you have always wished and hoped for is going to finally align in your life. This is wonderful this Tuesday, because you have two major arcana, Tuesday and Wednesday, and this is the shift of the energy vibration. So you're shifting, this week is shifting Tuesday from out of the hair into the water, and you can see the energy of the moon here coming up. Your burdens on Saturday is going to be in reverse, because your materialistic gain is here, or whatever you needed, and your burdens are in reverse. Say thanks to your angels and guides because they are here. So let's thank the angels and guides who have helped us all to come out through what negative situation. The energy of the moon is very, very positive because it's helping you. So this could be someone who is a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion, who has passed over, who is helping you from out the spirit world to balance a situation with your family. New love is going to be coming in. It could be that some of you are finding yourself, because the Empress is here in this week, and the Wands and the Two of Wands. So some of you could be realizing that you're pregnant. It is something that you are dreaming and open for. I hope that you're pregnant for the right persons, because God know, you know. But let's not get in there. It's a beautiful week. I really, really don't have to ask any question about this week for you guys. It's a very beautiful week. Some offer, a new offer of work is going to be coming in. It is a very, very beautiful week that is going to be coming in. The Nine of Cups, let's see what's joining you with a Nine of Cups. A judgment call. So good news. This judgment that is coming in is good news. Good news, because you have an offer coming in, okay? So some of you could be landing a dream job unexpectedly, not knowing. And some of you could be having the energy of an Empress, where she is bringing you something that you've always wanted. The King of Cups is coming in. So the King of Cups is here, and it's going to be helping you and supporting you with your work. So it could be a new business. A King of Cups, someone who is a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio over the age of 45 is going to be coming in. This person bring you some news about an end to something, that an end to cruelty, okay? And this Nine of Swords is worries, but you have no need to worry, because love is here to stay. Love is in the family and is here to stay, okay? So for some of you, that's something cruel that happened to in a family situation, it's going to be resolved. Nine of Pentacles comes up, beautiful energy. This is good for you, Tauruses. You have the Nine of Cups and the Nine of Pentacles and the Wheel of Fortune. So this is wonderful. This is really, really a wonderful week. So beautiful week for you, Tauruses. As you realize, is that whatever that you were hoping and wishing and dreaming for, it's going to be coming true. And there is the end of your burdens. Remember to say thank you to your angels and guide. Here is this someone who's a king, who is over the age of 45, and he's very psychic. It's as if he sees things, feel things, know things. He's going to be bringing you some information that you weren't aware of. Okay, he's going to bring in you some information that you weren't aware of. And whenever it comes on to work, if you were looking for a job, you're going to be landing a dream job, unexpectedly landing a dream job. The Ten of Wands is in reverse, which means your materialistic world is going to be in balance. The Wheel of Fortune is coming in the weekend. Wheel of Fortune is a karmatic situation with the family, and there is going to be wonderful energies, because we can see here that the universe, an healing has come in a family situation. An healing has come in a family situation. And this healing is bringing new love. So someone is coming in with new love. There was something cruel that has transpired with you, knowingly or unknowingly. Something very disturbing had transpired with you. I'm seeing with work or an offer of money is going to be coming in for you, and your burdens is going to be over. So if you have your home business, or you're looking for a better job or that sort of a thing, it's going to be happening for you guys. I'm loving this. It's a new start. New start is coming. Really, new start is coming in. I'm seeing that some of you are coming out of the week before with some strength. The Tower came down, and you had to find inner strength to move forward. It's a blessed week with the Nine of Cups and the Nine of Pentacles. This is financial security coming in via work or via it's this money. It's a karmatic situation, so it could be some air finesse, money from a family or money from past coming in, because here is the accomplishment of the Nine of Pentacles and the Wheel of Fortune. Okay, and that is going to be releasing you from the burdens that you have been carrying. Okay, this is going to be releasing you from the burdens that you have been carrying. Tuesday is going to be a good day. Monday, Tuesday, or this week is basically going to be a good week. There is someone who is a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion coming in, a man 45 years and older. Listen to him. He's going to be telling you something, and about something deceptive that has transpired with you. Your emotion, it is a week of emotion, because I'm saying happiness. There is happiness. Your emotion is going to be balanced in the beginning of the week. This is a very, very beautiful the energy of the moon is you being happy, celebration, because something, and it's going to affect you ladies. So you ladies, wonderful, especially with your financial stability, is going to get good. Some of you could be using, some of you could be psychic or using your gifts, and you're going to be making a lot of money. There's a man that is over the age of 45 that is going to be helping you out also, okay? Ten of Cups, wonderful energy. There is going to be an invitation that is coming from a family member for you, okay? So this the invitation that is coming in could be from a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpio. The invitation that is coming in, it can be from a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion. That is and this is a really psychic lady, or she is, if she's not psychic, she is very if she's not psychic, she is someone who has it together, someone who holds it together, okay? And a lot of you are going to be connecting with the Pisces, Cancer, or the Scorpion. And the man is going to be telling you about something that happens to you. And he's going to be, oh my God, this is so cruel, what has happened to you. This is really cruelty in the worst form that has happened to you. And he's going to be letting you know about this. He's going to be letting you know that something nasty, someone did something against you, and he's going to let you know. It is a man that the universe sends to you. Your guides and angels send this person to you to let you be aware of something that has transpired, okay? And Some of you open up because money is coming in for you unexpectedly. It's as if some money that you weren't aware of is going to be coming in, especially you ladies. It could be also coming from a lady. It could be coming from someone who has passed over. It was like this lady passed over. It could be a mother, a grandmother. She's a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion. She passed over and left some money that you weren't aware of. And it's as if someone tried to take the money, or they didn't know where to find you. It could be a situation where they didn't know where to find you, or someone tried to take the money, and this person is going to come in and let you know what has transpired. This man is as if the universe is going to send this man to tell you about something cruel that has happened to you. And this is why the universe is going to bless you with a new job, a new offer coming in, and new love, because they are going to say, oh my God, we weren't aware of that. It's as if they found out that the money went to the wrong person, or someone tried to take the money. Something is going to be coming out, because it's as if they sent, or they were trying to find you, and they couldn't find you. And this was money that was left, because I'm seeing the Wheel of Fortune coming in. For some of you, it's going to be good. You're going to be landing the right job. Your business is going to take off. There's going to be a lot of positive. There's love coming in. The Pisces, Cancer, and Scorpions are going to be helping you. There's love. I'm seeing an invitation that is coming in from an older woman. It's as if this woman is older than you are. And this invitation is coming in. It's as if she is, bringing love. It's an invitation, but it's an honest invitation. It's as if she's opening up her heart to you. She's really, really opening up her heart to you. She's going to be calling you, inviting you. And she's going to say, oh my God. And she's going to be really, really opening up her heart to you. I'm seeing that some of you around Sunday or in the week could find out that you're pregnant, have this baby. This baby is good. Okay, have this baby. So whatever that was blocking you, as I said, some of you had a situation with Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. You had to find the inner strength. There was a lot of hate, jealousy, oh my God, a lot of hate and jealousy that was coming at you, and now this is going to be clearing up, because the Tower come. The energy of the Tower is in the week, and the Wheel of Fortune, and you have also the Wheel of Fortune. Wonderful reading. Please remember to download moon reading. Go to on demand. The moon readings are always 40 to 50 hours long. So it's just a cup of coffee. There's so many information, and I was blown away. I was just working on the monthly readings. I was blown away. I went back and I look at one of my readings for the moon readings. Oh my God. I was blown away from my own self. I was like, damn, girl. Because of the accuracy of the information that was happening also to myself. And wow. Check out the moon reading, and seriously, I was not because that I saw it for myself, because a lot of people always said, oh my God, you're so correct about the things that are happening. And I said, do you know that I don't even listen to these things? Clear up whatever situation needs to be clear up, whatever is transpiring, clear up whatever situation that needs to clear up, get them out of the way and move on with your life, okay? You need to do a clearing. Whatever needs to leave your life, let it leave. The energy of the Tower is coming and it's good. You just need to clear up whatever the situation is, leave it and move forward in your life. Please remember to cross watch. With cross watching, you're going to be receiving more information about your partners, about who this lady is, about what is it that you were wishing and open for. It's going to be coming in. And I want to say namaste until next time.